I'm sure you'll find each other at the demo derby.
All right, I'm going to go ahead over to the bookstore.
Okay,
so
good. Okay,
sounds
good.
How's she doing?
All right, I'll see you later.
Thanks, yeah.
Matt is here. Oh, yeah. Wow.
Thank you.
a 273.
Is it a 273?
Yes.
Oh, okay, okay. Yeah, that's even worse.
I've never heard of it before.
Oh, haven't you? Oh, no, it's quite common, yeah.
Yeah, I have zippo for horsepower.
No.
Huh?
Yeah. Thank you. Thanks. Found a buddy.
Are you going? You can go sit with your mom.
No.
I got my friend.
What? Yeah, you can come. Where do you guys want to go sit?
I'm still thinking now.
Sorry.
get some fancy stuff. What? Okay, now, like, a number of impressive things have been done. Nobody clapped on any of it. What can you see? Thank you, you three. I mean, I guess that's considered clapping.
I got the best you can get.
It was like...
It was all right.
It was
all
right.
I'm still waiting to see what's up.
Oh, these things
I can do that.
Are you one of those guys? Anything you can do, I can do better.
Oh, yeah, yeah, he's
I can
one of
do
those.
Anything better than you.
Yeah, he's one of those.
Clap for a trick. It's when the guy does something particularly impressive. So if I say this trick is like really hard, you should be clapping right now.
You're making it look too easy. That's
well, exactly, right? So, well, you don't know. That's not exactly it. You can make a trick look hard and it still be really easy, right? Like, did that work harder? No.
No.
That's because that trick's really easy. It's not worth any applause.